We all have different gifts and talents.
This week, students at Berea Middle School are learning how to use their talents to make a difference.
We're going to come up with a service group.
In honor of Martin Luther King Day, the United Way helped dream up a series of lessons that go beyond history and into the community.
It was really awesome because it wasn't just focusing on Martin Luther King. They added community, teaching the kids how to advocate, teaching them how to volunteer.
Ms. Hopkins' seventh grade social studies class first learned about Georgia Gilmore, a lesser known civil rights activist who baked to raise money for the Montgomery bus boycott.
She wanted to be a part of the movement she saw growing.
You don't have to be famous to do something big and helpful like Georgia did.
The students then brainstormed ideas for a community impact project, agreeing to collect Pop-Tarts and syrup for the food bank.
How do we go about setting up who will bring what? Discuss that with your group.
This is so good because I know I'm helping someone else.
Following the example set by Georgia Gilmore and the great Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.
He showed people that we can do anything that we set our mind to and how you can be just an ordinary person to like make a movement or like impact somebody's life.
Lessons that will last a lifetime.
This is what happens when we work together.
Brenna McDavid, WYFF News 4 in Berea.